This roasted kabocha squash recipe is super simple and delicious, and it makes a great side dish for lunch or dinner. This dish makes about 4 servings. It's best to roast the whole squash at the same time, so pick a smaller squash if you don't want too many leftovers. For this recipe, you'll need 1 smaller size kabocha squash, about 1 pound in weight, 2 tablespoons of softened butter or olive oil if you want a healthier alternative, kosher salt, freshly cracked black pepper, and honey. Preheat your oven to 400 degrees Fahrenheit. Make sure your squash gets a good scrub before prepping. Grab your chef's knife and cutting board. Cut the squash lengthwise and scoop out the seeds and fibers and discard. Slice the squash halves lengthwise, making about 1.5-inch to 2-inch slices. Take a large baking pan and line it with foil. Lay the slices flat side down neatly on the pan like so. Pinch off tiny amounts of butter or drizzle with olive oil and scatter throughout the surface of the squash. Sprinkle with kosher salt and freshly cracked black pepper and drizzle with honey. Bake in the oven for about 30 to 35 minutes or until the squash is fully softened. Make sure to flip the squash about halfway through at around 15 to 20 minutes so both sides are evenly cooked. Place the roasted squash pieces on a plate. Take a couple spoonfuls of melted butter or olive oil and make sure the squash pieces are evenly coated. Drizzle with honey and garnish with freshly chopped parsley. Feel free to add some toasted pecans and use different types of flavored honeys if you'd like. Store your leftover roasted squash in a glass container. This can be kept in the fridge for up to a week or wrapped and frozen for up to 6 months for later use. Leftover roasted kabocha can be enjoyed cold or hot. If you enjoyed this video, check out our other One Too Simple cooking episodes. For more recipes, tips, and solutions, subscribe to our One Too Simple Cooking YouTube channel and visit us at onetoosimplecooking.com.